Good morning, children. How are you all? Today, we'll continue chapter number 8. You remember, we started chapter number 8. Clothes are protection. And we have learned that what is the need of wearing clothes? Why do we wear clothes? And the materials out of which clothes are made. You remember natural fibers and synthetic fibers? Yes. Now today, we learn about the clothes we wear. What type of clothes we wear, in which weather, according to the weather, according to the profession, according to the game or whatever we are doing. So, what kind of clothes we wear. So, we are going to learn this today. Okay, so the first topic in this is clothes and weather. See, the type of clothes we wear, it depends upon different factors. Yes, so the first factor is the clothes which we wear depend on weathers. Now tell me. Do you wear the same cloth in every season? Do you wear the same dress in every season? No. We wear different clothes in different seasons. For example, in cold season, we wear woolen clothes. Yes, we wear woolen clothes. We cover our ears with caps. Yes, we wear pullovers, sweaters, jackets. Yes or no? We wear cotton wool. Socks, thick socks, so that we can keep ourselves warm. Yes, and the heat of our body is entrapped inside. Yes or no? Then in hot season, in hot weather, what do we wear? In summer season especially, we wear light colored cotton clothes like this, what I am wearing. Yes, this is a light colored cotton kurti and it's giving me a soothing effect because I can feel the air. Yes, it is little bit porous. So what happens? The air keeps on ventilating. Yes, the air keeps on ventilating and my sweat is nicely absorbed because this is a cotton material. So the sweat is nicely absorbed in the cloth. Okay, so these type of clothes are perfect to be worn in summer. Like girls, small girls like you, they wear short frocks, shorts, tops. Okay, so we wear light clothes. Not too heavy. Yes or no? In summers. And then what about rainy season? See, rainy season, we wear normal clothes. But suppose we are going out. So what do? We wear raincoats. Yes or no? Raincoats like these. We wear raincoats. Yes or no? Yes. So these are the things which we wear on the clothes. Because this is made up of such material which is waterproof. This does not absorb water. Okay, so this keeps us safe from water. And sometimes we use umbrellas. Yes or no? Sometimes we use umbrellas. We open it and we keep it like this so that we are safe from rain, water. Because these materials are actually waterproof. They do not absorb water. Yes? Polythene is also an example of a waterproof material. So we have understood that what do we wear in hot weathers and what do we wear in cold weathers. Okay, now there are few more things which we wear. See, cotton clothes are made from cotton fiber. Yes or no? Woolen clothes are made from woolen fibers. Now what about jackets, leather jackets and fur jackets? What are they? They are not made of any fibers. Okay, they are made from animal's skin. Leather is made up of animal skin. Even fur is what? Fur is the furry jacket which you wear, the furry caps which you wear. Sometimes you wear a muffler around your neck. Yes, sometimes the gloves. So what are those? If they are furry, that means they are the hair of animals. Okay, fur is basically hair of animals. Okay, and leather is basically skin of animals. So leather and fur, they are not fibers. They are made up of animals' skin and we wear them during winter season because leather does not allow the body heat to move out and it does not allow the outside heat to come in, outside air, the cool air to come inside. So we do not feel cold when we wear leather or when we wear furry clothes. We do not feel cold, but we cannot wear a leather jacket in this season. Can you wear? No, we cannot wear a furry jacket in this season. In summer season or in this autumn season which is going on. Okay, so now you must have understood that clothes are actually actually dependent on the weather. We wear the clothes according to the weather and according to the occasions also. Sometimes, like if I'll go to a party, I'm not going to wear this simple suit. No, not at all. I'm going to wear my pretty designer dresses. Same with you. If you are going to a party, you're not going to wear your house dresses. Of course, you're going to wear designer dresses. Yes, your mama is going to wear designer sarees, designer dress. Yes, so it depends upon the occasion also.